We've got bad news. 6 Alliance patrols, 4 outposts, 1 supply convoy from the Sith Empire. All destroyed by the Eternal Fleet in the last hour.
There can only be one reason. Valens regained control of the Gemini droids.
Then we take the fight to Valen. Remove her from power before she tears the galaxy apart.
We can't simply launch an attack on the heart of the Empire.
I found someone who can help. An inside man on Zakuul.
I saw the fleet hull of it. Ghastly business. I apologize on behalf of my people.
And you are?
Indo Zal, Magistrate of Revelry and attendant to Empress Valen. She's a plague on the good people of Zakuul. But if we work together, we can remove her from power and end this blasted war.
Double-crossing Valen is no small risk. We'll make sure you're protected.
Esne's eyes. You're as noble as they say.
Have we confirmed this isn't a trap?
Don't worry. Endo's clean.
But eager to get my hands dirty. Valen is throwing a party on Zakuul to celebrate her glory. The guest list is exclusive. But I'll secure invitations, disguises, everything you need to infiltrate the party and overthrow the Empress.
Valen can sense my presence. We'll need a distraction if we want to get close.
Distractions are my specialty, and your party crash is my magnum opus.
Even if we avoid detection, we'd need an army to penetrate her defenses.
And an army you'll have. During the party, Valen plans to execute my dear friends, a host of Zakuulan rebels. Save the rebels, and they will help dethrone the Empress.
An enemy of Valen is a friend of mine. I'll do whatever I can to ensure their safety.
I knew I was right to cast my lot with you.
This could work. T7 and I can slice into the security grid.
And I'll help you get close enough to trigger Valen's conditioning.
How exciting! I take it Operation Dragon's Maw is a go.
Welcome to the Alliance, Indo.
That gave me tingles. I'll make preparations straight away. Let's free an Empire.
Everyone gear up. In 1 hour, we infiltrate Zakuul and crash Valen's party.
For my daughter's ruin. Strike her down, and this empire will be yours to command.
When I take the throne, how long before you call for my destruction?
If I wanted you destroyed, I would have done it long ago. My fate is tied to yours.
We're approved for landing. Indo really pulled through with our disguises. Let's suit up before we make landfall.
Kneel before the Dragon of Zakuul.
Excellent form.
If you want something, spit it out.
Your guests are arriving. They toast your name and hungrily await your speech.
And the rebels.
Adorned with shock collars, as you requested.
The party must be perfect. If you disappoint me... I'll watch you sizzle.
See a thing in this blasted disguise. How do I look? If I didn't know better,
I think you are the Night Captain. I'll take that as a compliment. Let's find Endo. Lana, we're in the party. Do you read me?
Loud and clear.
We're plugged into Spire Security, ready to assist.
My favorite knights.
Welcome to the Grand Festival of Empress Valen.
We must be careful. The Hullinet drones are broadcasting this party for all the galaxy to see.
Valen wants to make an example of the rebels. We need to free them before it's too late.
I'm with you there, my friend.
Removing those shock collars won't be easy. You have any tricks up your sleeve?
That I do.
Party favors?
Ion charges to attach to the security relays. Trigger them during Valen's big speech. The blast will disable the collars, leaving my compatriots free to join your attack.
How did you manage to smuggle ion charges into a party?
I have deceptively large pockets. I'll keep the party going while you set the charges. But once the task is done, we'll show the Empress what we're made of.
We have had a breakthrough.
I remember the last idiot who made that kind of promise. I'm still finding bits of him in my hair.
I am confident in the results. You will soon be freed from your weakness.
Prepare for my arrival. Oh, but first, I have traitors to kill.
Tried to destroy me, but I ground them to dust. Now the Outlander hides in fear as my fleet rips through the galaxy.
I am the wrath of the dragon's fire. I am your eternal empress.
I think it's time for a guest appearance, don't you? Can't wait to see the look on her face. Let's ditch the armor. Give a speech to Crash.
Today we celebrate the Eternal Empire's strength. And watch our enemies suffer. The rebels who spit on Isaacs. And the worm who betrayed me. They deserve an eternity of torment. And no one, not even the Outlander, can save them.
An empty promise from a feeble empress.
So you're Indo's puppet master? Or is Father controlling you both?
You're the only one under Valkorion's spell. Does the public know about your conditioning? Kneel before the Dragon of Z'Kul. Time to face your people.
For Z'Kul!
You can't win, Outlander.
Your own people have joined the Alliance. I'd say you already lost.
After I kill you, I'll mount Indo's head on the throne room wall.
Commander, look out! Arkhan.
He's come for his throne. We can't let him reclaim it.
Then we better get moving.
Thank you.
Tonight got a bit too exciting for my tastes. I suppose I have Arkhan's grand entrance to thank for that.
He'll stop at nothing to reach Valin. We can't let him hurt innocent people.
I shudder to think of the destruction those two will cause.
Father planted this disease in my brain. Did you know?
He never shared his secrets.
Liar!
Contusions aside, the rebels stand ready to fight. What are your orders?
Round up any survivors. Get everyone you can away from the action.
You can count on us. Great Isaacs. Is this what being a hero feels like? You heard the Outlander. For the cool!
I've got a lock on Valin and Arkhan. Head for the sky deck.
Father's looking for you.
This is between you and me. Valkorion has nothing to do with it.
Even now, Father manipulates you. You invaded my empire, killed my mother. I will have revenge. This time, I destroy you. The cool belongs to me. I won't fall, not to you. We'll not take what is mine.
Time is over. Sodom.
Your bid for the throne ends here.
You sound like Father. He destroys everything he touches. His home, his family, and soon, even you.
There's no enemy I can't defeat. Not even Valkorion.
I had that confidence once.
Your destruction was inevitable. The weak always die to make way for the powerful.
You're a monster.
And you are a child.
So this is how I die. With the entire galaxy cheering you on. End it, Outlander.
Z'Kuul, I come to you as a defender of freedom.
Your Emperor drove you to oppression, to silence. Today, the Alliance ends his reign of terror, and Valin is next.
When you think of this day, remember who gave you justice.
Mission accomplished. Sort of.
Valin survived, but she's hated by half of Z'Kuul.
And Endo escaped with the rebels. They even gained a few recruits from the civilians they rescued.
You're leaving out the best part. I killed Arkhan, and the whole galaxy watched.
When you struck him down, I sensed something. As if his life force was flowing into you.
It happened once before, when Valkorion died.
My son cannot travel between hosts. You merely absorbed his strength. His spirit was obliterated.
I don't feel Arkhan's presence, but that doesn't mean I trust you.
Skepticism is healthy. It will aid your ascension to the Eternal Throne and your defeat of Valen. My last surviving child.
We are ready for your arrival.
Father's leash has choked me long enough. It's time I break free.